Welcome back, Fox 8 News in the Morning. It is full of flavor and spice and everything nice and everything you've grown in the garden this summer. Ben Bebenroth is the founder and chef at Spice Kitchen and Bar, and he's here now to show us what goes into cucumber gazpacho. Good morning, Ben. How
Correct.
You doing, man?
Good morning. Nice to see you again.
Good, good.
Thank
now,
you.
You know what? I've grown to like that cold soup.
Yeah.
But it was something. It was a process for
sure.
me. It was a process.
Yeah. Nobody's born loving gazpacho.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So it's a really simple soup. I thought this was a great thing to do today because it's back to school season.
Mm-hmm.
So we got a lot of cucumbers and scallions coming out of the garden right now.
Yes.
Not a lot of free time on our hands,
okay,
right? We
okay.
got a lot of shopping to do, a lot okay. of preparations.
That's true.
So what we're going to do is we're going to make a cold soup, and then we're going to garnish it up with some edible flowers and some
nice.
Seeds from some of the stuff that's going to seed in our herb beds.
Now,
right
while you're doing that, talk about the restaurant and the big farm you guys have and all that stuff.
Sure. So we have Spice Kitchen and Bar at 58th and Detroit in the mm-hmm. Garden Square Arts District.
Mm-hmm.
6 years in that location.
Nice.
14 years with Spice Catering Company. We have a sold-out wild mushroom forage dinner tonight with the Metro Parks and the Breck School Reservation.
Sounds good.
Pretty
good.
Awesome. And we have a nonprofit we started, Spice Field Kitchen, where mm-hmm. we're teaching kids about healthy eating, in-field education, getting their hands dirty.
All right.
Really important.
Now, you've prepared everything.
I did, yeah, because I figured you don't want to watch me chop. You just want to taste this delicious cold soup. So what we're doing is the recipe I released has about 12 batch, so it makes about a gallon. This
okay.
is about a quarter of that. So
okay.
this is about three cucumbers chopped up pretty
right.
nicely
uh-huh.
here. My favorite thing about this soup is bottom of green onions.
Oh,
there's
man.
A home for it.
And it's healthy. It's,
yep.
it's real healthy,
oh, yeah.
which is the best
A couple
thing.
Of big pinches of kosher salt.
Mm-hmm.
I'd use about 10 grinds of black pepper here.
Okay.
And then a good gob of honey from our
oh,
bees
my.
At Spice Acres
my
down
goodness,
the Cuyahoga
that's
Valley.
Good stuff, yeah.
Come on, man. That's the good stuff. And now, really, just a punch of basil and a punch of mint
okay.
And a little bit of parsley.
Man.
Now's the fun part, man.
Most
we're going to make
of this
some
stuff
noise.
Right outside
you
in your garden.
Oh, come
you
on,
think?
Right out the door, yeah.
Mm-hmm. And in the
you ready to make
there?
Some noise with,
let's the, do it.
With a Cleveland-based VitaPrep?
Oh, man, this thing is excellent.
All right, here
what
we go.
Machine.
So we've got all of our rough ingredients in there. We're going to do about a 3-count of rice wine vinegar and a 3-count of apple cider vinegar.
Okay.
So 1, 2, 3, that's it.
Got it.
A little bit of acid.
Okay.
All right, ready to make,
let's do
make
it.
Some noise?
Let's do it.
All right.
Let me turn it on for you.
Yeah, man.
Uh-oh.
Flip it on. All right, so we got to let this move for at least 10 seconds.
About 10 seconds.
Yep.
That's all it takes.
Yeah, it really does. So now, after it gets to a liquid state, we want to buzz in a little bit of extra virgin olive oil. Or a lot.
Or a lot. But it's good for you, though.
Oh,
this
absolutely.
Stuff is good for you. Okay.
So, seriously, presto change-o.
And it's ready to go?
Oh man, that's good.
Is it?
That does not need much adjustment at all.
Which you want to use? You put it in here?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
So we're just going to serve it up. I like to pour it in this bowl to about the bottom of the little crescent there.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Really, really fresh. Mm. And we're using green coriander seeds. So
okay.
these are when your cilantro goes to seed. A beautiful product.
Okay.
Super, super flavorful. We're just going to pick those off the top. We're going to tear up a little bit of fresh mint on there. And then some of these basil flowers, why
the,
not?
The pitter-patter of little feet.
Oh, yeah, you hear them.
Proteins.
Here they come.
So
we got to crack some fresh pepper there,
oh, yeah,
and then,
yes.
come
smells
on, man,
good.
We got to get a fresh flower on there. This
have
is
to.
Called dianthus.
What is it called again?
Dianthus.
Ooh.
We grow a lot of edible flowers on
Ooh.
The farm.
Oh.
Where's my olive oil for
there
the garni?
That's gorgeous.
Wow.
That
is a masterpiece right there.
Simple. Easy peasy.
Very
you saw me
so.
Do it. There's
yep.
nothing else in there that you cannot
it's,
do.
It's almost too
yeah.
pretty to eat. It really is.
Yeah,
right.
Come
we
on,
need
let's
a picture.
Give it a try.
Oh,
I brought
yeah.
some spoons over there for y'all.
Yeah, okay. should we take a picture
now,
first?
You
take
one
of
the pictures. That one's kind of, this one's the
that
better
one. Yeah, that's not
So here,
anymore.
Put your spoon in there. Just don't double dip.
Put your spoon in there.
Okay. I'm gonna do a little bit here and see what's up.
What do you think about that?
Oh, life changing.
Not
that
bad.
Is delicious.
That's on the menu right now at Spice Kitchen and Bar. Probably only be on
there
the menu for another week.
Oh, that's
so
good.
The cucumbers
There's another
are really
spoon.
Flowing in.
That's good stuff.
Yeah, thank you.
That's
yeah.
good stuff.
We're making good food down there,
terrible.
Man. Making a good difference out in the field. In the
you guys
Valley,
are. Boy, that's awesome.
Absolutely.
Great
Excellent.
Job.
That
Thanks
is
for
so
having
good.
Me on.
It's so just
All right.
go like that.
You want something delicious? Come to Spice Kitchen and Bar. You want to help kids
that's
eat better?
And healthy.
Go to spicefieldkitchen.org.
Got it.
Fantastic.
Excellent.